At a time when protests against the Citizenship Amendment Act is going on across the country, in West Bengal, the situation is not really good. The situation has gone completely out of the hand in many parts of West Bengal. And the governor of West Bengal has also advised the government to take care of the worsening law and order situation. To speak on this entire issue, I'm also joined by governor of West Bengal, His Excellency Jagdeep Dhankhar. So thank you so much for speaking to Republic TV. Sir, protests are going on across the country. In West Bengal also, we have seen violent protests in some parts of North 24 Pargana and Murshidabad and some other districts of West Bengal. Through you, we would like to tell, we would also like to know about the current situation and also what kind of word you have with the government.
You see, I'm a worried man. For last 4 days, I had been indicating to the government and to the people at large that we must maintain peace, we must avoid violence, we must respect rule of law. I am really amazed, distressed that the government has not shown the kind of seriousness it should have. There are situations where governments are always prepared. And if they can't handle, they seek outside assistance. There were agitations in Darjeeling. This very government sought CRPF and BSF. When the situation here is so mercurial, confidence of the people is being shaken. An element of fear is being injected in a section of a society in Murshidabad and Malda. This option should have been considered. I am really a worried man. I can't go down in history as a governor, as constitutional head, who was sitting in Raj Bhavan and West Bengal is burning. It will be something like Nero fiddling and Rome burning. I appeal to the Honorable Chief Minister also. This is not an occasion to go for political dividends. It is not an occasion that you must focus on political gain. You are wearing a constitutional head. You are Chief Minister of a state that has taken oath under the Constitution.
But it seems like she is not concerned at all. Rather, she is going to take out a protest march against this act itself.
You are right. The point is very simple. How can a chief minister who has taken oath under the Constitution to abide by the Constitution go against law of the land? Citizen Amendment Act is law of the land. It has been passed by the Indian Parliament. Any law passed by Indian Parliament has sanction of the people. And that law is applicable to the entire country. Applicable also to the state of West Bengal. I have no concern what political parties do. But my concern is how can a chief minister engage into an activity openly